best weather for a Saturday morning on the Gold Coast, but Stephanie, a friend of mine, and I decided to jump in the car and make a 2.5 hour trip just outside Brisbane and the Sunshine Coast, a place called Woodford, and the famous Woodford Folk Festival. And we finally arrived there, and luckily for us, we got the sunshine. And there's always plenty of things to see and do for the people. About 100,000 people go to this festival. It's unreal. And you just walk around, so much to check out, and music and crafts. And we caught up with the Minister for Arts and Education in Queensland, Mr. Rod Welford.
Well, here we are at Woodford in Northern Australia.
Yep.
This is the largest folk festival in the country.
Yeah.
And as Minister for the Arts, I'm responsible for supporting this festival.
Welford
and
Woodford.
From the government level. This is the Welford Woodford Festival. It is the most amazing festival. Some 3,000 artists performing in 20 venues, 15 hours a day.
Whoa.
From 8 o'clock in the morning until 2 o'clock the next morning or later.
And do people come from all around the world for this? Like a big thing, isn't it?
This is an international festival now. I think this year we've hit the tipping point. It's so crowded in all the venues that unless you get there early, you don't get in. You stand outside and listen to the music.
Wow.
It's spectacular. And there's not just music, but there's art and jewellery and food and clothing and you name it. Anything that sort of smells the slightest hint of good karma.
Really? Alright, so this must be a great thing with everything else you get to do with your job. This must be one of the highlights, right?
Oh, this is a magnificent highlight. But the only thing that challenges people here is the weather. And we've had some heavy rain this year, drying up today. The crowds are out in force, as you can see. You have to work your way through.
Yeah, it's awesome. And now we're off to see the kin.
Off to see the kin. As I say, one of over nearly 2,000 performances that will be on over the 6 days of this festival. It's just a spectacle to behold, and I think this year they really hit their straps. We'll probably have over 130,000 people attend this festival this year.
Yeah, it's a huge success in every way, and I was walking around with a shocking head cold, and I was still having a great time just watching all the different people get up to all sorts of different activities. But for us, at that moment, we made our way over to check out the boys from New York, the kin.
We're all the way from New York. But they tell me they were born in Adelaide. And this is their first Australian gig. So welcome to the stage for a big Woodford show, the kin.
Hello there. This is our first Australian show, roughly. So we're thrilled it's you and not someone else.
Yeah, so I first met Isaac and Tori in New York in 2004, and these guys are just absolutely awesome. We sat down, had some food and a quick chat, and they got to meet the minister, and then I caught up with the guys.
Alright boys, so long time no see, a couple of years. New York City to Woodford, how was it?
New York City to Woodford, it's great. We just played our first Australian show. And
did it alright?
Yeah, we did alright.
No, it was good, it went really well.
We've been working on our Australian accents. We're on the plane. Some Aussie came up to us and was like, "So, what part of America are you blokes from?" And we were mortified. We were like,
And our dad happened to be with us, which he's got a running joke now because it's going on quite a few years we've been, you know, gone. And he calls us expats now.
Right.
He's like, oh, you're pretty much American.
Well, you basically are now. How long have you been there for now?
I prefer to say exiled.
Exiled.
No. Yeah.
How long has it been since you've been?
Well, I first went over there when I was little, so...
What does that mean?
Camera can't even see down there, but no, I was 15. No, it was so 10 years on and off for me and 8 years on and off for him. But as the kin, 3 years we started. A little over 3 years ago we started the kin.
Well, that's what, like, when we caught up in New York that time a couple of years ago, yeah. We got the story of you guys getting over there. What's been happening since then? It's just really snowballed, isn't it?
Yeah, it's gone really well, mate. Nothing has come with our hard work, one brick at a time. And of course, when it starts to build faster and turns into the stairs or an elevator, it would be amazing. There's no elevator yet, but it's been really consistent. We've had some good breaks and
touring both ways.
Gone really well.
The last 6 months we've done 20,000 miles in our van, so that's a lot. It's a lot.
Well, actually, we did 20,000 miles in 2 months. We did
two months.
Yeah.
Well, it makes great fodder for your MySpace page, right? With those little tour reports I've been reading. Very funny. Yeah.
But no, released the album in October there, and on an indie level, it's been doing really well, and we're getting some good stuff going on. It's been really amazing, but nothing's been as cool as. Coming back here and playing Woodford and playing Sydney, and just all the little pieces came in a really nice.
Yeah, and Mum really likes the album.
Now, if you're lucky enough to have a dream or a vision that turns into what you do, in reality, it's amazing, and it has become a reality, and it's been a great journey so far.
And a lot of hard work, right?
A lot of hard work.
But when you love what you do, it's not hard.
Yeah, absolutely true. And these guys have definitely got a passion for what they're doing. It's great to see it evolve. And here's another example of the boys live on stage at Woodford. There's a boy underneath that lies awake. When he stands, I know now it is time. Example from the guys Isaac and Tori, the kin, and they've got a show in Sydney coming up on January 3rd, so that should be a big one down there for them. And of course, just the crowds you get at the festival, and it's just so much to see and do, the interesting people and characters, and all set in the beautiful Queensland kind of rainforesty area. It's just so gorgeous, all the greenery, and it's just everything you could possibly imagine to check out, including some cool dance stuff. There's a perfect example just there, just the diversity of different acts and performances. There's just something for everybody, literally, and that's what it's all about, the Woodford Folk Festival, and even learning how to make a didgeridoo, which was cool to check out. But couldn't think of a better way to wrap up the year 2007 and heading into 2008, and that's what it should be all about, love. So a big thanks to Rod Welford and the crew there at Woodford for helping us out and letting me in to film. I jumped in the car and headed home, but thanks for checking this out, and Happy New Year.
Your way from the ground down.